There are three phases to the breaststroke pull: the outsweep, the insweep, and the recovery. Technique is incredibly important and ensures that you move properly as you transition from one position to the next. To begin your outsweep, start in a streamlined position. Angle your hands slightly so that your pinky fingers are just under the waterline and your thumbs are pointing downward. Sweep your hands below the surface, pushing the water outside the shoulders. Next comes the insweep. This is the power phase of your pull. To begin, reposition your hands so that the fingertips are pointed down and your elbows are just under the water surface. Then, sweep your hands toward each other. It is essential that the speed of the hands advances from phase to phase. As your hands accelerate through the insweep, your shoulder and head should naturally rise up, making it an ideal time to take a breath. Finally, transition into the recovery phase of your stroke. Shoot your hands forward in a straight line out from the chest into a streamlined position. By the time your body is fully extended, your head should be back in the water, pointing toward the other side of the pool with your face down and eyes slightly forward. Do not begin the next stroke cycle until your first kick is completed. Practice pull tip. When breathing during the in-sweep phase, squeeze your shoulders and bring them up to your ears. To ensure that you are throwing your body forward through the water into the recovery phase, imagine yourself rotating your shoulders over your ears.